everyone. Aitanish Gupta of class 5th C is going to speak about Telangana. Telangana is a state in southern India. It became the 29th state of India on 2nd June 2014. Before that, it was part of Andhra Pradesh. It is 11th largest in area and 12th most populated state in India. The total geographical area of Telangana is 1,12,077 square kilometers. Telugu, one of the classical language of India, is the official language of Telangana, and Urdu is the second official language. The capital and the largest city is Hyderabad. Its other major cities include Warangal, Nizamabad, Khamman and Karimnagar. It is drained by two major rivers, Godavari and Krishna. Thank you.